very favorite gun. It's called Vera Flew the Coop. It's about my favorite future female outlaw from space. Fictional, of course. She was only some 16. She had the best and fastest train that someone else ever take. It's from a great story, and he stole away. And everyone was shocked, cause Vera only told the truth. But Vera dumped that high and loud in the dust behind the train. It angled for a child, but he caught a heartless hurricane. He wasn't worth the bullet, pushed him off the side, and she thanked him for her freedom. She wasn't gonna lose her life. La 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 la. She never flinched, never smiled, and her gun was always cocked. By 21, she terrorized the whole of the frontier. Every bit of faithful justice, they knew Vera was sincere. They all ran from Vera's posse, cause Vera was so perfectly sincere. It was not till Vera's dying day that her heart had met desire. The man who shot her through was the only man she could admire. Oh, that mortal wound awoke in her. A final bomb could soothe him. She said, I think I love you. And Vera only told the truth.